Other news this morning, a settlement has been reached in the lawsuit between the city of Bakersfield and the family of Francisco Serna, the 73-year-old man shot and killed by a BPD officer in December of 2016. Documents indicate that in June of this year, the city and the family reached a settlement of $400,000. Based on the agreement, the city does not admit to any liability or negligence. Serna, who suffered from dementia, if you remember, was shot and killed in December of 2016. Police were called out to his home in southwest Bakersfield after a neighbor said Serna was armed with a gun. Officials say Serna did not comply with the officer's demands on scene and was shot by Officer Reagan Selman. The BPD and the DA's office determined the shooting was justified because Selman acted in self-defense.